Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special edition of the Kevin Owens Show. And it's not just special because it's WrestleMania weekend, it's special because my guest tonight is an absolute legend in this industry. And every time I get to share the ring with him, it means a lot to me. We'll share it on Sunday, but I'm gonna bring him out right now. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Randy Orton!
Days before the United States Championship triple threat match, the Apex Predator looks to be in good spirits tonight. Bad news.
Yeah, I'm highly uncomfortable with this pleasant and amiable version of Kevin Owens that has presented itself around Randy Orton in recent weeks. That is not the Kevin Owens we have come to know over recent years. And I understand people respect Randy Orton. That needs to get put to one side very quickly because there's too much at stake this WrestleMania Sunday when they're competing against one another and Logan Paul for the United States Championship.
I think the common bond between Owens and Orton, the aforementioned United States champion, Logan Paul, who has done a fantastic job of getting under the skin of the Viper and into the head of the prize fighter.
You want to sit? All right.
Why not? Why not?
The best chairs WWE's money can buy. They spin and everything.
Oh, thank you.
Now, Randy, thank you, first of all, for joining me here. And you know, on Sunday, it's a big match. It's Randy Orton versus Kevin Owens. That's me. Versus Logan Paul. Yeah. The worst. And then, look, I wrote, he's cool for you.
I saw that. Yeah. I saw that.
And it's for the United States Championship. And, you know, obviously we both want to walk out champion. We know what that means. But for now, tonight, we stand here. Well, we sit here united by a common denominator, and that is our strong dislike slash hatred for one Logan Paul. Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess they all feel it too. But you know, the Kevin Owens Show is about tough questions, so I have a tough question for you, Randy. Yeah, hey, that's what I wrote on the shirt. Look, Logan Paul sucks right here. All right. So my question is, on a scale of 1 to 10, just how dislikable, annoying, repulsive do you find Logan Paul? There was a guy that used to do that.
You know, I gotta disagree with everybody.
Disagree?
Yeah, I'm gonna say he's an 11.
11?
An 11, that's right.
Wow. Randy, Kevin.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, guys.
Where is this coming
from? Look at you guys. So cute.
He's on that tiny screen.
You guys being little buddies, huh? Yeah, Tweedledee and Tweedledum. You guys are like a couple of toddlers playing in a sandbox. Meanwhile, me, I'm a Don. I'm out here in the real world building empires. And you two are... Shut up, Philadelphia! Y'all are idiots! I'm building empires! Y'all are doing what? Wasting your time on the Kevin Owens Show? You idiots! I'm two steps ahead of you at all times. I'm already right here, thinking about my victory at WrestleMania outside the ring, where I will retain and remain United States champion.
Logan Paul at Lincoln Financial Field already.
You know, this guy talks a lot of trash for someone who's literally across the street. Did you know the stadium's like right across the street?
I think you're right. We're very close.
Yeah, it's like right out those doors.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
You know, I think I am.
Uh-oh. Looks like Orton and Owens are gonna make the journey next door to the site of WrestleMania this weekend.
Well, Logan Paul thought he was at a safe distance, but that distance
is... Wait. Grayson Waller, Austin Theory.
Whatever trap they were trying to spring clearly has been mistimed.
Did Theory and Waller miss their moment? Miss their cue? What is going on?